In Orange County, police are working to figure out what may have caused a crash that left one car partially underwater in a retention pond. The crash happened on I-4 westbound near Kirkman Road. Two people inside the car went to the hospital, but they were not seriously hurt. Orlando police say the cause of the crash is ongoing.